Hey everybody, Joe here. I saw Napalm Death 4 times, and all 4 times I saw him in Cleveland, Ohio. Starting in 1994, I saw him with Obituary at the Cleveland Agora, and here are all the ticket stubs from each of those shows. I think this is pretty cool. This has been in my basement since I was a little kid, and my brother got it from a friend, probably 1991, 92 maybe, and it's like an Earache Records, Combat Records poster, and it's got autographs on it all the way back then from 91, 92. Pretty awesome. And here is my cover of Vision Conquest.